So, we need to find out. So, the diameter endpoints are 3, comma 6, and this one. How do you find out the center coordinates, right? So, you do average of these two. 3 plus 1 divided by 2, which is 2, and then 6 plus negative 4, which is 2, divided by 2 is 1. So, that's the center coordinates. That means x minus 2 square plus y minus 1 square is equals to radius.